Okay, so here we have two balls, ball A and ball B. Ball A is launched up with speed V. Ball B is launched up with speed 2V. And in order to answer this question...